see Zach get his deal extended yesterday.
Yeah, he's worked very hard for that, hasn't he? I mean, negotiating, not negotiating. Just dealing with all the injuries for those couple of years and coming back and so disciplined with his rehab. And now just got better and better through every game last season. And he's picked up where he left off, so I'm really happy for him and his family.
How does that make you feel as a coach to watch him go through what he went through?
Well, watching guys develop and become successful is probably the most satisfying part of the job. People look at them as just athletes who make money, but they're human beings and they have emotions and likes and dislikes. They have personal lives in addition to their professional lives. And when you see them grow, it feels really good.
Coach, we are from France Television. It's not your first opening night, it's not your first start in NBA. Is it special or is it always the same excitation, the same feeling?
Yeah, the feeling hasn't changed. You know, you get butterflies in your stomach and you get a little bit nervous, you're excited. We're all very competitive, and so it begins again. It's like a routine. So in that sense, it feels the same. But every team is a little bit different, and this one is also for a variety of reasons. So it's an exciting time.
Is it something special? Our fellow citizen who is with you this year, our very young player?
Well, in all transparency, every year has new people, new bodies on your team. And to see how they're going to react and how they're going to play when the lights go on is always anticipated with a lot of attention. And we're looking forward to, watching Victor in his first real NBA game.
Jeremy said he really relishes matching up with his best offensive players. Where is he right now as a defender?
He's learning. I mean, he's a young man, and missed a lot of the season last year. So he's concentrated on it. He enjoys playing defense, and I think he'll be one of our better defenders when all is said and done.
You mentioned Victor's first real NBA game. How do you think he acclimated during the preseason? It looked like he was unfazed by almost anything.
Well, Victor's been through this. There's been a lot of hype around him for a long time, and he doesn't let it affect him. He's very mature. He's very emotionally strong. His priorities are in order. He's very professional already. So he'll just come to play.
This young group really receptive to the increased practices, just being out here a lot?
Oh yes, they're very committed. They understand what they have to do to improve, and that takes time, especially when they haven't been together. The only way to get that done is to be on the court and be in situations that are repetitive.
Kevin said during the media day that his focus was on defense. So how do you think he's doing on the end of the floor?
He's doing very well. He has skipped no steps. He's been very coachable, understands what we're doing, and he has been a very, very good student.
Everyone say there is a lot of excitation on the fan base.
Excitement
on the fan base. How important is it during the games to have the fans supporting the team for you? Is it important?
Well, our fan base has always been fantastic. All the years that I've been here, the fans have been instrumental in supporting the team, pumping them up when things aren't going well. And our teams have always felt a big commitment to our fans and the community. So uh, they'll be there win or lose, without a doubt. They're very loyal people.
French TV.
What a surprise.
Yeah. The first game on Victor Wednesday, for you, the situation, is it very different from what you knew about the first game? Like when the team that can play this first game, for you, the hope, expectation, the two situations is totally different or not?
Every situation is different, as you might guess, just logically. And I don't compare players or those kinds of situations. The base part of it is it's the first game of the season. Everybody's excited. It'll probably be a little bit of an erratic game for a little while because everybody will be trying to do their best. And usually that doesn't work out. But then as the game goes along, I think both teams will look more like what they've practiced for the last couple of weeks. So. We're excited, but we know it's a long season. And we're just concerned about carryover from practice to the games.